Video.
Hey, weather going update. What we change on her?
Condenser.
Change the condenser.
Condenser, set the gap on the points, and set the gap on the coil to the magneto.
Yep.
And put it all back together. And give her a little shot of gas down inside the spark plug.
And all these things, all the...
That's the points and the...
That's the original crap.
Yeah.
The condenser is floating around here somewhere. Hey, who cares where it's gone?
Yeah, right there, though. That's the old condenser. That's what was giving us our problem.
The old condenser.
Right there.
We got a whole new ignition system in there now.
Yeah.
So.
New spark plug. Set the gap on the spark plug. Found it all out, all the information out last night.
I only got 4 hours sleep last night. Doing research.
And
Dwayne and he's in Alberta now working. He'll give me a heads up on a lot of this too.
Yeah.
And he got me right in the mood. Research, and I was at it. I was on 2 or 3 o'clock in the fucking morning.
Wicked.
I went to bed around 3:30. I was up again 6 o'clock, still looking.
This one.
Yeah. And I managed to get the clutch off. Now, originally the clutch was this way, which was wrong. In order for this to all work properly, the chain got to be on the inside. It's going to be in there in order to line up with the sprocket on the back wheel.
We're hoping.
We'll make it work. We got this much working. So, anyway, what do you think?
Oh, hold on now. Let's give her a shot and get a video of her going.
Uh-oh.
Make a lawyer of me.
Come on, baby. Woo-hoo! Around, as you can see, got the chain. We don't know if the I may have had to buy a new clutch, but
yeah,
we'll try it. I'm gonna have to cut this one off, but we're gonna give her a shot now, see what happens. Stand back, folks.
Will anybody make it to the end?
Yes, buddy. Another day out this one.
Yeah, one more day up here now, cleaned up. And she'll be ready to go.
I think so, yeah. Absolutely.
The worst was done now.
Yeah, there was some certain person that cut the extension cord.
Yeah, who was that, I wonder, to cut the extension cord?
Someone else lost the screw.
Yeah, I know. She had a box saw. They say it comes in trees, and she came in trees. You're a hitch cutter. My book's on in chain pops off the machine.
Forget some tea bags.
Never get tea bags. Oh, come the fours this time then.
Fours, yeah.
Jeez.
You know she's on to go.
Oh. Ah.
T-tar.
And on the side of the track right there. Thank you.
just want to just put on. Yeah, there's the other one right there. So yeah, this chain is actually broke because it was slack. So I tightened up the chain tonight. So she haven't got as much give in her. I added a aluminum plate right here. I got that for a reason. The gas tank, I put stainless steel clamps on that because the rubber ones were ready to fall off. And see something different here. There's a couple of switches. I'm actually working on something here today. Right here, the bottom one is going to be that. There's the new kill switch for the engine. You just flip on off the killer, depending on what way you want to do. And this one, what do you think that's for? Well, I bought a horn kit for her yesterday. 125 dB dual horn with compressor. $15 Prince's Auto, cheap enough. Falls apart, well, not losing much. And the headlight, I point the headlight straight ahead. She was pointed down before, now she's pointed straight ahead basically. So yeah, the switches. Bottom switch there is for kill switch, hence the lug directly to ground, and that there is momentary switch for the air horn. Throw them down the track, just hit that, dee-dee. So that's what the switch is for. And the plate, that's where the new battery box is going to go. I also had to mount another plate in the front here in order to mount the air horns and their aluminum plates. So anyways, well guys, here she is. She's at Avondale, horns and all. And as you can see, I can use this right now with just one seat. I don't need to put two seats on if I don't want to. But we're just going to take a little run up the tractor now and show you what the horn sounds like. A few people are interested in hearing what she sounds like. So, we'll go for a little run.
So, your son, what's your son's name?
Aiden.
Aiden? You going for a ride, Aiden?
Yes.
Daryl's rail bike?
Yes.
Wicked.
Try to keep running tracks.
Try not to run out of gas, too.
Yeah.
Yeah.